Black Friday shopping isn't for everyone, but for those who brave the stores, they say it's nothing but a good time, and I'm not much of a black shopper myself. But if there was someone I did want a Black Friday shop with, it would be you. Cheryl Underwood is here with us.
Nubian Friday, Cheryl Friday.
I love it. Are you a Black Friday shopper? Do you usually go out?
No, you know, because I'm here to do Club Rain. I'm here in Memphis. I mean, we just came from Gus's to get some chicken.
All right.
Yeah.
You didn't bring me any? What?
It's in the car.
Okay, awesome.
Car.
I'll take that.
In the car. Well, look at this. Where's everybody?
What we you made them do? All nervous. Oh, they're
no.
watching.
We're having a good time. So we're talking about snakes?
Yeah, so I don't know if you saw it or not, but on the Dare Day, you were buried in snakes in a glass box.
Yes.
What was that like? I would have ran out of the room.
I prayed. I got the Lord on speed dial. Lord, please help me cook my good job at CBS. Please, Lord. And then I thought, well, the snake, I didn't want the snake to be agitated.
Okay.
So, but they're warm. They're not
really
cold and slimy. They're warm. And the big one that was on my head, he was fat. He was
oh, my gosh. How many were in there?
It was at least, I think, 12. It
oh,
was
my
the, and
goodness.
Then when they get a little, they don't have eyes or something.
Okay.
They touch with their tongue.
Oh.
So I could feel, so they can see where they're going. I could feel the muscles moving and the tongue. And then I thought to myself, please don't agitate these snakes. And one wrapped around my leg. And I was like,
all this on daytime TV.
Yeah.
All the tongues.
Get the one that's wrapped around my leg. Just get that one. Get that
well,
one.
I was like, get this beautiful lady out of here. Give her a raise. Send her to Memphis and hear it happen.
Yes.
Well, did you have a good Thanksgiving?
Yes, I did. I had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I heated up everything. Thank God for aluminum foil and stoves because I don't make great dressing.
I don't believe
it. I'm all right with gravy, but I'm not good.
Well, dressing is pretty hard.
It is. It's hard to do. Either it's too gummy or it's too dry.
Okay.
So if anybody would like to bring me some dresses, I will accept.
Now, you were born in Little Rock, right? You
born
had Mid-South ties.
Yes,
so
yes,
any
yes.
traditions growing up, any kind of like things you had to eat or do or whatever?
Well, my father, we always had to sing Little Bluebird by Little Milton. And my father loved dressing, loved Thanksgiving. And my Uncle Leonard, when we moved to Chicago, my Uncle Leonard used to come up and for Christmas, he would bring a goat. So we'd have barbecue goat.
All right.
But I have two sides. I have Pine Bluff. My birth mother's side is Pine Bluff. My father's side is Little Rock. And we were all going to retire in Memphis if my father had lived. And we were going to get us some houses and retire here.
Hey, you can still do it.
Yeah,
we'll take you. We'd love for you to be here.
The Grizzlies, how they doing in the basketball?
I mean, they're number one in the league.
Oh, well, then
you got to come back.
Then. I'm moving. I just need to marry a Grizzly.
I like it.
Yes.
I like it. That could be your Christmas wish.
Yeah.
Now, I know with Thanksgiving yesterday, you were actually a service member. You were in the military. And
yes.
I always think of people in the military on holidays like that. I know you do a lot for our troops, so with the holiday yesterday, anything special?
Absolutely. You know, I've been on two USO tours. We go during the holidays. There was a show where they were really helping, you know, veterans and stuff like that, so we really try to get out there and do things like that, give things, because a lot of veterans don't have a lot of money, you know, so we try to get out there and give as much as we can, but the best thing is to employ veterans. They have a skill. Being in the military is the greatest corporation to come from. You know, leadership, you could take direction, stamina. So we thank all the troops for their service, and we live in a great nation, so we should be thankful for that.
Yeah.
It's a lot of people don't have as good as we have. Even America at its worst, even when we're not happy with America, we still live in a country where we have options to get it right.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, thank you for your service, and I love those glasses.
You. Thank you.
Coming up after the break, we're going to talk about what you're here in town for.
Yes.
And also how you're going to help me become a Price is Right model.
Oh.
That's going to be coming
you
up.
You can do it. You
after
can do it.
Break.
All we got to do is vote. That's all we got to do is vote. You can do it.
All right. We'll be right back.